Rocking with the Tone King.
And the Tone King is getting a 20-watt, two-channel, modded by Soldano over here, and wanted us to document the process.
Okay, so while we're drilling holes here, we probably want to put the hole in for the depth mod, which we're going to put in the back. Okay, so where do we want to put that depth knob? We'll probably just put it right through my name.
Right in the O.
Yeah, we could.
D for depth would be better.
Yeah, it's probably going to go right about there. They'll need a little bit of room for it. Yeah.
So, Lewis, now the D means depth, not Dono, or Dano, as the Tone King says, Soldano.
It's Dono. The A is an ah sound. Just saying.
It's not an ah sound.
Okay, so we're going to put a little tape on here to protect the finish.
Unacceptable. Soldano is about to punch a hole in this chassis. Mm-hmm. There we go. I thought you would have drilled that sucker.
Well, I'm going to. I'm going to enlarge it with a drill bit. This is a nice way to get started.
Huh.
And actually, if it was that size hole, I would just leave it. But
okay, so now we're just going to enlarge that hole to put a full-size CTS pot in there. So, that will be the unit here.
I'm going to cut that off again for 1 second. That drill bit's got like this funky retro Flash Gordon kind of
look to it. Deco, isn't it? It's called a unibit. See, it's got steps on it. So you can go, it starts with a quarter inch hole, but then you can go out to 5/16, then if you go 2 steps, it's 3/8, then it's 7/16, half. So it's kind of like it's a bunch of different size drills all in one.
Huh. I know a guy with a unibrow.
Yeah, I knew a few people with unibrows back in the day. Many of them got wise and had them plucked. But some chose not to. They're kind of like that Neanderthal, more magnum look.
Chicks with unibrows, that's a whole other thing.
Ooh, that's scary.
Yeah, not so good.